वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं actually spiritual body means eternal life of bliss and knowledge. This body which you are possessing now, material body, it is neither eternal nor blissful nor full of knowledge. Every one of us, we know that this material body will be finished and it is full of ignorance. We cannot say anything what is beyond this world. We have got senses, but they are all limited, imperfect. Sometimes we are very much proud of seeing and challenge, can you show me God? But we forget to remember that as soon as the light is gone, the power of my seeing is gone. Therefore, the whole body is imperfect and full of ignorance. The spiritual body means full of knowledge, just opposite. So, we can get that body next life, and we have to cultivate how to get that type of body. We can cultivate to get the next body in the higher planetary system, or we can cultivate the next body like cats and dogs, and we can cultivate such body as eternal blissful knowledge. Therefore, the best intelligent person will try to get next body full of blissfulness, knowledge and eternity. That is explained in the Bhagavad Gita. Jad gatyana nivartante tadhamam paramam mama. That place, that planet or that sky where you go and will never return back to this material world. In the material world, even if you promote to the highest planetary system, Brahmaloka, still you will have to come back again. And if you try your best to go to the spiritual world, back to home, back to Godhead, you will not come again to accept this material body.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,